What's up guys, I'm back with another video, and in today's video I'm going to be talking about how to actually start doing new habits. The number one best way to implement new habits into your life is with a habit tracker. I'll link some that you can download in the description onto your phone, but if you don't have a phone, maybe you're like, I don't know, maybe you're like 8 years old and you're watching this on your mom's iPad. The best way for you to implement new habits if you don't, like without a habit tracker, is to make one yourself on paper like this one right here. But otherwise, just download the app, because like, a paper one is like way too much effort, honestly. The reason that these work is, let's say you've meditated 3 days in a row. By the way, if you want to learn how to meditate, link in the description or on the card up there. But let's say you've meditated like, I don't know, 3 days in a row, and you wake up and you're like, oh, I'm too lazy to meditate, I don't really want to do it today. You know, the habit track will motivate you, because then you'll open the habit track, open it every morning, by the way, especially if you do your habits in the morning, which I recommend. I'll talk about that later. But let's say you open the habit tracker in the morning, you see you meditated for the past 3, 4, even, I don't know, even 2, even just you meditated yesterday, and you're like, you know, I want to start building the streak, I want to continue building the streak, I don't want to break the habit, it's only 5 to 10 minutes out of my day, let's do it. And then the habit tracker motivates you, basically, and it also gives you what's the word for it? It gives you a sense of accomplishment once you've completed the habit and you can tick it off in the habit tracker, like, you know, it's done today, I can wait until tomorrow. So the habit tracker really helped. It helped me a lot. You can download it, link in the description, 100% free. I don't get any money from, not even sponsored, I just like using it. The next way to implement new habits is with the eat the frog method. Now I know that sounds a bit weird. Don't go around eating frogs, you'll probably die, and you'll kill a bunch of innocent frogs, you know. Eat the frog is a metaphor for, you know, it's like when you have a dinner. I mean, nobody eats frogs in dinner, but you know, let's say you have a dinner plate and you have a bunch of shit on it. Like you have baklava, you've got roast chicken, and you've got a frog. You should start with the frog first, because then it's done and you can enjoy the rest of your dinner. This also applies to habits. If you wake up in the morning and you're like, oh, I don't feel like brushing my teeth, I'll do it later. You know, it'll be much harder later to brush your teeth, which is why you should just get it done. Just get it done in the morning, you know. Literally every habit that you can do quickly in the morning, just do it straight away when you wake up. A good way to do this is actually seeing sunlight, like literally first thing in the morning, if it's possible. I linked a morning routine, by the way. This morning routine will help you eat the frog, basically, because it's not really too difficult, but it's definitely harder than what your current morning routine is now. Your current morning routine is probably you wake up, lie in bed a little bit, maybe you check your phone and stuff. You eat breakfast. This morning routine that I've linked in the description is only 10 minutes long. It's not too difficult. You don't have to do push-ups first thing in the morning or anything. If you get the hardest thing done, the worst part of the day is done, and the rest of the day will be chill and easy. So the eat the frog method, highly recommended. It really helped me, and it'll really help you. Thank you for watching. If you're interested in mental health content, then please leave a like and subscribe, as I'm releasing many new videos in the future. Thanks, and I hope you enjoyed.